Live from WBFF in Baltimore, this is Fox 45 Morning News.
Well, up next, we have a workout plan that's so automatic, it works like a computer program. We have expert advice on getting your routine down to a T. You are watching Fox 45 Morning News. We are all local all morning. A workout plan that runs just like a computer program. Well, here to show us the benefits of an automated workout routine, we have CEO of Fit2Go Personal Training, Donnie Singer. So good morning to you. You've got quite the setup here in our studio.
We're gonna have fun today. So
what is an automated workout routine?
The idea is that you wanna make your morning fitness routine or whatever your fitness routine is, you wanna make it automatic, right? Okay. And that's something we've talked about a lot. But the idea is that when you're first initiating your fitness plan, your routine, you have to take some willpower, take some conscious effort. But eventually, you want to get to the point that there's no willpower. There's no decisions even being made at the moment. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to walk through what a sample morning fitness routine might be like, or just a routine in general with fitness kind of automatically in there without any thoughts in the moment.
Okay.
Ready to do this?
I'm going to let you take over.
All right. So you start off. You're down on the ground. You're sleeping, right? Your alarm goes off. You're dreading it. But now today you're not dreading it because you know you have a routine set up. So you get up, you go, you're going right away. First thing you do as soon as you get up, you brush your teeth, yeah?
Yep.
Done. Okay, that's automatic. Most people are brushing their teeth first thing in the morning anyways. But then you've anchored it. So as soon as you finish brushing your teeth, your brain knows next step is I get in my workout clothes. And my workout clothes are already laid out for the night before. So you throw that on right away.
I like that. I've heard of some people sleeping in them. I can never do that.
I wanted to have breakaway pants that I could just rip off. Then, bam, you go right to your workout. And your workout's already pre-planned. You know exactly what you're doing. So you're going into your workout, maybe 10, 20 minutes, whatever it is. You get that done. Automatic, next, bam, you go into the shower. You clean up. You smell great. You throw on some cologne. Now, this we gave its own station right here with the protein shake because this is so key.
This is important.
Something like this, what does it take, like 30 seconds to a minute to blend your protein shake? Blend it the night before, because that little bit of time may be the difference in whether or not you have time to actually make it. But if it's ready in your fridge, you can grab and go.
Okay. What do you like to do for yours?
For the protein shake?
Yeah.
Just a scoop of whey. I put a little casein in mine too. But really any protein shake that's just high in protein, lower in sugar will be a good protein shake.
Okay. And you got it on the go, so you can also keep moving.
Exactly. And then once you finish that up, you've already hit your fitness routine for the day, right? That's already done. So now it's just time to get ready and look awesome because you've already got your workout in, you smell great, and you're ready to go and head off to work. So then you've got all dressed,
doing our little dance here.
Looking good, and bam,
you're starting
your work day. You got your coffee.
You don't have to worry about fitting it in.
You're ready to go.
Exactly. So what is a good length of time? I'm sure this is gonna take a while to become a habit. To fit this all in, how long are you saying workout should be here?
So the workout that we give a lot of our clients is called the Paul method, which literally takes 10 minutes. It's just a bodyweight workout. Mm-hmm. You can get that on our website for free. But the idea is that figure out what works for you, however much time you have. Even if it's 10 minutes, you're gonna see a lot of benefit from there. But more important than anything else is make it automatic, make it a routine. And remember what we went through, right? My cue was the second I finished brushing my teeth, I put on my workout clothes. Second I finished putting on my workout clothes, I start my workout. So it's automatic. There's no decision at the moment, do I work out or not? Mm-hmm. It just happens.
Are you doing this 5 days a week or when's your off day?
So it depends. You know, if you're doing a 10-minute workout, you might want to do it every single day.
Okay.
If you're doing something a little more intense, then you might want to take some off days. But whatever it is, it should be consistent and automatic.
And you're not even saying people have to go to the gym and do all of this. Like, you can work out in your home. Like, that's what we even said. Put on a home, quick home workout.
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, that's what we're all about. We're fitness for busy professionals at Fit2Go. So we do in-home training. We train our clients at home, but more importantly, we teach them to work out on their own in home in between sessions because we want them to build those habits that'll last long term.
Okay. If people want to get in touch with you and learn more,
fit2gopt.com. All right. I'm Donnie Singer, Fit2Go, and we'll talk to you then.
All right. Thank you very much, Donnie.